was an artistic man or a spoken writer, so I'm not with Milton. Milton is a performer. But he considered Milton as a more destructive personality than any other. Now, who can